Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Darlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's. There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. So we're going to Derlin's? Makes sense. We could always explore those mining rigs later. Ymir, were you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Now that's a big statue. What is that?
Dead.
Ymir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see.
Not now.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Back to Thor and Odin stories? Where were we? Okay. There was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son. Went into the night to find him. Found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard. And whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband. And Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
You can't forget Ymir. The first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive. Ah, but enough of that for now.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
Hey, it's another one of those geysers, but huge. Maybe we could check it out later.
We can see it fine from here.
Okay, what other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Well, admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best. But not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections. So he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkadr the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back.
then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Who else? Ah, Hrungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Or they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Hello? Huh. Seems abandoned. Ymir, what do you think it means? Seeing more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms, and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted, and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir.
What is it, Mimir?
That's nothing, brother. Just... You ever have those moments where you wish you could... go back? Rewrite your own past. Make different decisions.
Journeying through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Ah, fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
Mimir, that big dwarf statue we saw. Who was he?
Alvis Stonefoot, Warden of Svartalfheim. He used his wisdom and might to imprison some of the most dangerous creatures in all the realm.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Wow, there's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
The dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. Brother, before we leave, perhaps it might serve us to check the rig and see if it spat anything up. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here. Whatever you need. I'll disinfect my tools. Poor souls. Fighting the Aesir is a thankless job, as you well know.
Thank you.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong.
Bloody Draugr hole! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Yeah.
What good's a shield if you're not going to use it?
You won't be hearing any more from those Grogger.
Behind the door.
A prisoner of sorts.
Atreus, you're looking awfully tall today.
Good to see you.
I'm here for you. That ought to hurt him. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
How did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something. The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Reds on the left!
The ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear. Looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there. Climbed over to the lift. Break through the ground from up there?
Back. One.
Mimir, is this it? Over here?
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
I just need you to trust me.
Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us. Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
That's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.